So, Last Christmas, it's four chords. It's an F, a D minor, G minor, and a C. Alright, so let's do the F. To do an F, play a C chord, and then you're going to move your middle finger down and your pinky right below your ring finger. And you're not going to play the low E string. 16 times. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart. D minor 16 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The G minor, instead of doing the bar chord, we're just going to hold down the 3rd fret on the D, G, B, and E string. This year, I feel it with you. And a C chord. Give it to someone special. That's it. All chords. 16 times each.